how to delete Fiverr account permanently. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you delete or deactivate your Fiverr account permanently. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to open the application Fiverr with your account. Alright, so after you open the Fiverr, you'll got such interface. So from your at the bottom right corner, you'll have to just tap on the option more. Alright, so from this section, you'll have to tap on settings. Okay, so from the settings section, tap on account. And from the account section, you can easily tap on the option deactivate account. Okay, so from this section, you can easily enter your phone number to deactivate your account. So simply enter your phone number that is linked to your Fiverr account. Alright, so after you enter your number, tap on the option deactivate account. Okay, tap on deactivate. Okay, so by tapping on that option, you can easily delete or deactivate your Fiverr account permanently. So this is the easiest and simplest method. Hope you found this video helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.